first.
We can look to the yellow.
Three, two.
Getting the batteries in the position.
Huh? I did the front battery. You got the idea. Set battery. Hold on. You can drop it. Recharge.
Okay. I have to put a jumper so that we make 24 volts. Each one of these batteries is 12 volts. And we get the charge meter down to it.